Battle to the death.
Welcome to Battle to the Death. It is I, MBW Champion, alongside Mr. Sat on the Light. And we are playing Donkey Kong.
I tried that once and it hurt.
And yes. And we're playing Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy Kong's Quest. Only for... What the heck is that up there? What?
It looks like the ghost guy, but...
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
So 2-2, and this is the part where things start falling apart for me, because this is my worst level. Ouch.
Well, it was funny, like, in the, I remember when we first talked about, you know, this race, I was thinking that I was going to do really good in the beginning, and you were going to do really good at the end, and it was actually, you know, I was doing pretty bad in the very beginning.
No, I'm not going to do good in the ending areas at all.
So I don't know, it's still, you never know. Oh, especially if these buff guys just push me around, it's so mean.
Yeah, I lost a lot of one of those, and also going back to investigate something, as I thought, I swore there was a somewhere you throw this barrel. But I guess not.
Wait. What the heck was that all about? That guy, the ghost that says not. I don't know what the heck he was doing.
Doing his stooge impression.
Wait. For some reason, I have like a memory of like this.
You do in fact throw a barrel on a wall, but this wall is somewhat obvious because there's a banana marker.
I have like a strange, like, for some reason, like a memory of like something in the very beginning of this level.
I think there is that guy is hiding up there, and that's a little bit suspicious.
Yeah. And I was like, wait, does he throw you a DK coin? But he didn't. I accidentally killed him at least, so I don't know if I did it right.
Do I need that TNT barrel? Maybe not. Oh, I remember this part. The bonus barrel was hard to get into. Find the token. Quickly, because these skeletal spine ghost ropes, or whatever they are.
The spineless ropes. Oh, did you get the DK coin?
Nope.
That's, remember I told you that there was a barrel that always like tricked me, and it's because it's like under the land, like it was before that barrel, I mean that token that you get by hitting the barrel in the
underneath where you can see
the wall. Yeah, so you can like see it, but like yeah, so it's like before the midpoint of the level, it's like it's in that area. Just in case you need to go back to get it. Oh my god.
I'm already past the midway point, so.
Yeah, I just literally got to the midpoint.
I wanted to go back. Stupid hedgehogs.
Oh no! The TNT monster got me. Mommy, why?
So I'm going to talk ahead of time about how I'm going to lose this race at a Gusty Glade. That is one of my worst levels.
I believe.
And it's the parrot shaft later.
I believe in you.
No, you don't. Don't patronize me. Okay. This DK coin is underneath the stage before the halfway, before that barrel.
The files are in the computer? It's so simple. So do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Oh, what? How did I miss that? Yeah, nah, I don't really. Oh, I got all the bonus barrels at least, so that's good. I don't believe in ghosts, but I do like tricking people that do.
Yeah.
That's a lot of fun. I remember when I was in sixth grade, I remember my Spanish teacher was like, she was bringing up like a ghost experience, and like, and she was just like, you know, terrified and, you know, stuff like that. And she just said to the class, like, does anybody have an experience that they've ever had? And raise your hand. And I don't know why, but I rose my hand. And, and she was like, wow. She's like, what happened? Like, what's, what was, you know, like, what was the situation? And I was like, oh, like, it was at my Nana's house, and there was a mirror, and when I stood in front of the mirror, there was a ghost, and it like touched my arm, and but I wasn't afraid, and all the stuff, and I just remember like her like looking at me like basically like, oh, that's so scary. I just remember her face like and I was like, why did I make that up? I guess I was like, you know, like 5 or not 5. I'm in a middle school. That's what I meant to say. So like, I guess that's the reason, but I don't know why.
I don't think it qualifies as a ghost story, but one time I was playing the original Pokemon Red, and I was talking to this girl in Lavender Town about ghosts, and she asked me, "Do you believe in ghosts?" I said, "No."
Oh, God.
And she said, "I thought not, but that white hand on your shoulder is not real." Then at that very moment, my battery died on my game, so my game just like turned off right after she said that, and it freaked me out for a second.
Nice.
Also, Haunty Hall. This is one I remember having trouble with, but.
Yeah, I just got to level 2. I'm in the bonus barrel right now.
The collect them all one.
Yeah, the stars. Gotta collect them all, gotta collect them all.
If I remember right, the DK coin is actually right above the entrance to that first one.
Is it?
I'll have to find out when I go back.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to come back. I really like this level because it's like basically like. That's why I didn't mind like you were saying the that you like the mine cart levels better than these ones, but I actually, you know, I like them all, like they're pretty good, like, but these ones have like gimmicks, like the, you know, like the race, they had the minus and or not minus, the checkbox and the non-checkbox one, and then this one's the fuel, the plus and the minuses.
Yeah, I really liked that fuel level, but then again, that wasn't a mine level.
Oh, for
DK1.
yeah, I meant this one. I don't know why I called it fuel, but like the minus and plus, because like it adds time to
Yeah.
your thing.
And that the ghost is actually legitimately creepy.
Yeah, and he has a do-rag.
Even worse.
Even worse one.
What do you think about the rumors that there's gonna be a Donkey Kong Country minecart ride at Universal?
Oh man, that's great in my opinion.
I would do it. That would make me go to Universal.
Yeah, like that's like Mario Kart was like a, you know, a no-brainer, like where it's like yeah, of course they would make a Mario Kart, but minecart, and especially the way that the plans had it, like where it would like raise up, like kind of like, you know, like it's jumping on things and stuff like that. Like, oh, that's just so great. Like I could see them going back and forth between the caves and like the jungle. It's just everything about it is just makes me giddy.
I hope they go all out. Also, I'm screwing up bad time on Haunted Hall here.
Yeah, I did pretty bad. I oh no, I found the DK coin. It's at the very end of the level.
It is? Oh,
Yeah.
it's like hidden, isn't it?
Yeah, but I know I missed a bonus barrel, so I'm gonna have to come back in here.
Yeah, one of these levels, one of these kinds of levels, rather, there is definitely a DK coin hidden, like, above the track somewhere. Like you actually hop on top of the wood where the bonus is and try to ride it.
Yeah, it might be this one, maybe. Because I do remember, like, when I went to this bonus, but let me see, I'm going to try. Oh, yep. Oh, it's another bonus barrel, that's what it is.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So there's three bonus barrels in this level. Interesting. Oh, I remember this one. This is the one that goes backwards.
All right.
I remember when I first did this, I was like, what? This is funny.
Why is it impossible to time jump some of those zingers? Why are those zingers here? This level sucks.
Hey, it forced me to go into the other bonus barrel that I already have. Yeah, I really hope that the, what is it called, Super Nintendo World, I really hope that they go all out, because I know, you know, it's in Universal Studios, so it's not like they can, like, have, like, everything Nintendo, but they can at least have, like, you know, good handful of them, until we get a real Nintendo Land.
You mean like the Wii U game? No.
No, like, that was one of my things. I remember when I was, you know, when I was smaller, I was like, why don't they make a theme park? And I called it Nintendo Land. And it was like, I always thought to myself, like, why don't they do that? Like, they have so many games and so many things that they can do, and people would travel everywhere. And I always thought, like, they can make a little convention center thing too, so that they can, anytime they unveil anything, they can house it there. At their location.
Yeah, I would so be into it in a heartbeat.
Oh yeah.
Well, crap, screwed up.
Yeah, to get this last bonus barrel on this,
you kind of like jump at a certain point.
Yeah. Like, so I had to like forcefully die. Just so that I can get it.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a pain. I managed to get it, well, hang on. The second time I went through, because...
Got it. Well, let's see if I can get the token.
I ended up missing it, but then I died anyway, so... But I figured I had to come back anyway to get the second bonus, so...
Aw, dang it!
So sneakily hidden.
And I didn't get the token.
Yeah, that one's a little bit difficult.
Yeah, because they turned on the turbo boost on that ride.
Yep. Alright, got the coin and I'm through this level. Gusty Glade, okay, you're gonna catch up and beat me now. I think there's something.
Oh, no!
Oh boy. Just take it really slow and maybe I'll be fine. Okay. I'm safe here. I don't need overreact. I'm not gonna be safe here or I'm gonna die! Okay.
So, it's the winds of change.
The winds of change are blowing. Okay. Just take it slow. Take it easy.
Take it slow.
Team is sending me a message on Skype.
Tell him, no team, no.
Oh shoot, fell off. Let me peek real quick. Set up a new BS category to try out tonight, apparently. In randomizer, I guess.
Ah.
What's up? Smack Diddy against the wall. Just laying on midair, just... I honestly find Diddy's,
His mannerisms?
Slash...
Oh.
Damage slash, death animation hilarious.
Yeah, his animations are hilarious. Like, even in these, I'm still on the roller coaster one. When he's going down the roller coaster, he puts his hands up.
Yeah.
What? I am doing horrible. Like I am at this the I'm I've died on the third bonus coin like 3 or 4 times already.
Haunted Hollow to you must be what Gusty Glade is to me, because I've
I think
fallen twice
so.
now.
But I remember I wasn't too much better on that level either, so we'll see how that goes.
Might be pain for both of us.
Of course I fail.
Just gotta remember the stuff that is in this level is the bad part.
Remember who you are, Simba.
Remember, the 12th of November, or however it goes.
Is that when Simba was born?
Can I even use Rattly here now? I don't know if I can. Yeah, I think I got abandoned the snake. I don't even know anymore.
Oh god.
I think I do. Why snake? It says no snake right there anyway. What was even the point of having the snake?
You know what? There is no point. I remember that part. Cause like, don't you get the Radley like by going left in the level and then...
Yep.
Yeah. I remember that too, cause I remember like thinking to myself like, why...
Just make you abandon them at that one point, then crap. Again. Then there's a no snake sign after the part we had to abandon them anyway.
Yeah, like there's literally no bonus barrel for him or anything like that. Or DK Coin.
Okay, got the coin. Should I fall again?
I can't. Do it!
Oh, that level.
It's ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Like, I think I've done the bonus barrel like 10 times and I can't do it. It's going too fast for me.
It's driving you insane?
It's riding me insane. Don't laugh at me, ghost. Alright, let's try this again.
Redrip the ghosts.
Find the token.
Like the stars. Funnily enough.
Oh, okay. What's up?
There was a streamer that I normally follow. He was playing Donkey Kong Country 3 Monday.
On Monday?
Yeah. He didn't play all of it though, like he does this little thing he calls Patron Week, which people who subscribe to him on Patreon can like pick games he plays for a certain week.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
So he plays like a little bit of each game, and Donkey Kong Country 3 was one of them.
That's good. Well, we had this discussion. I think that Part 3 is severely underrated, but I think it's just because it wasn't as good as Part 2. Part 2 was just great.
One of these days I'll have to like actually go through the series. Well, maybe one and three, since I've been playing two a lot lately. But let's go through them all and like compare them.
Yeah.
I remember not being impressed with three, just mainly because it's like it may seem a little bit shallow, but graphical reasons for the most part.
Yeah, I you can tell that it's you know, with that one they had the engine like. You know, because Part 2 did a lot with Part 1's engine and, like, added some stuff to it, but there's not really that much in Part 3 that they really, like, upgraded. Now there's, like, other animal buddies, like Ellie the elephant and, you know, the parakeet thing, but...
Credit where it's due. Ellie's pretty cool.
Oh, I did it. Okay, finally got the coin.
Excellent. I think I'm finished with Gusty Glade's items. I just gotta beat the level.
And I am just getting there. It is windy.
Yes, it is.
And so many leaves. Luckily, nobody has a pool.
Just a pool of sludge. Oh, crap. These wind changes just literally kill me repeatedly.
They just slay me.
Exactly. Ow. Jerk.
I remember one time when I was, I want to say I was in second grade. In Arizona, we have a lot of dust devils. I don't know if you really ever been in any dust devils or anything.
Nope.
But it's basically like a mini... I literally just, like, lost Dixie, like, right where the barrel was that I needed to actually throw her in. So that's great. What was I saying? So, yeah, so dust devils are basically, like, kind of like mini tornadoes, except it's just with dust, because we live in a desert. Because I'm in Arizona, and the term dust devil, as a kid, I always thought like it was the devil, like so basically like when you see one of those, it's actually the devil spinning, you know, his wind and you know causing, you know, the leaves and everything to like come up and attack you and stuff like that. So that's what I thought, you know, when I was, you know, a kid. And I remember, and I want to say I was in second grade because I remember the house that we lived in, and because there was like this desert lot on the outside, and dang, it died again. And this dust devil like appears and so I get like freaked out, and so I run the other way so that I get away from this, the devil twister, and it literally shifts and it starts following me. And so, you know, as a kid, I'm terrified, so I run the other way. I go, you know, because I know in the movies, like I always say in the movies, you know, why do you run the same direction when it's coming towards you? Like, you know, zigzag, you know, try to trick it, you know. So I'm zigzagging, and I'm like, I start running the opposite direction. Well, this thing literally turns the other direction and starts following me again, and so I start running to my house, and at this point I'm crying because I look behind me, and even at the front door, there's the dust devil, and it's literally still, like, coming after me. So I run inside, and I remember running to my mom, going like, Mom, the dust devil's coming to get me. But I'm like bawling, and I just remember my mom like just like looks at me, and just like laughs at me, and I'm like, why are you laughing? Like the devil was coming after me.
She's possessed.
It was. I don't know why I had that, but, you know.
Oh boy, here we go though. Parrot shoot panic, that's the level that I remember hating. Although the DK coin's easy to find.
Oh man, this, ghastly one is, I mean, the wind one's gonna destroy me. Oh my god. Dang it.
Come on, squawks, let's go find the thing. Get away from your downgraded wimpy cousin that can only float. Boy, I wonder how many things are in here.
Bananas. In pajamas.
God, that show. Why did that show exist? Better question, why did I watch it?
Did you watch it?
I did, when I was little, yeah.
Well, yeah, you are. I am kind of like older than you, right? Like, how old are you right now?
26.
Okay, yeah, and I'm 21, so yeah, definitely.
Wow. For some reason, I thought we were.
Oh wait, no wait, 31. Did I say 21?
You said 21, dude.
Yeah. What the heck? I can finally drink. Apparently.
You made hero dreams when you were 11.
Well, yes.
Or was that 2006 that came out, or was it sooner? Because I joined Jersey City in 2006.
It was 2006. Or no, actually, I'm sorry. 2000. Oh wait. Yeah, it was 2006. My bad. I started making it in like 2003 ish, or 2004.
Okay, I think I've covered everything in Parachute Panic. Assuming there's only two bonuses.
I am dying left and right on this level, and it's ridiculous. Oh my god. I think you might get this world.
Maybe. Because I managed to pull things together somewhat for Rusty Clay. And Parachute Panic is not going too bad, but we're not at the worst part yet. Oh. Yuck.
Wait. Where did he go?
To the store. Go. So I'm still not sure what the hitbox is, if it's the parrot or the monkeys or both.
Yeah, I want to say it's the parrot.
Oh, I missed that. No, I didn't. Get up in there. I'd be nothing, though. Yeah, it's just a freaking banana coin. Who gives a crap besides the monkeys?
Yeah, they love it. What are you talking about? I mean, it pays for Kong College. How else do you go to college?
How else do you save your game in this? I always hated that, to be honest. Get to pay to save the game. What if you like game over and you're having a hard time?
It's the same thing with Funky. Like to go to another world, you have to like go to. Oh my god, no!
Like, I sort of get that, but then every other usage of the plane is free after that.
Yeah.
Then again, it was all free in the first game, so why'd they change it?
Was it free in the first game?
They didn't have any sort of, like, coins or anything, so.
Oh, yeah. I suppose you're right. It's been a while since I played the first one.
The first one's still really good, I think.
Yeah. It's actually, like, my least favorite on the Super Nintendo, but even saying that, like, least. Is just literally just least, you know, favorite out of the great games that they are.
It's kind of like Metroid Prime. Like, the third game is nowhere near as good as the first two, but it's still great. Really good.
Actually, I felt that part two is probably the least best one.
I'm just a sucker for good light world, dark world mechanics, so.
Yeah.
Like Link to the Past, my favorite Zelda game, and Metroid Prime comes off and pulls off this system almost as good, maybe better.
Yeah, maybe it's insane how good Metroid Prime was.
Especially from like a brand new studio nobody thought would do it right.
Well, yeah, I remember when the announcement first came, and I'm not gonna lie, I was one of the people that was like first person. What are they talking about? This is gonna be dumb and. It's never gonna do well, and this and that, and then I saw it, and then I played it, and I was like, wow. It's like, I'll never doubt Retro Studios again. And they kind of replaced Rare, because Rare was that one company that, like, they were the second party of Nintendo that, like, just did really awesome. And then Rare left, or... Actually, Nintendo kind of sold them, and literally,
sold
yeah.
Them out? No.
And then literally, Retro Studios comes out like probably within like the same year, actually. I think they did just replace them. It's kind of mean.
And again, No, they sold Rare in 2002, I think, and Metroid Prime was in development by that point.
Yeah, maybe they actually saw that, because a lot of people were leaving the company of Rare, and maybe they were just seeing how, like, it was going downhill, and maybe they just said, hey, look at this new company that's making Metroid. They're actually good. Let's put our money in them instead of Rare. But at the same time, I think Nintendo should have just bit the bullet and just, like, bought Rare. Like, completely bought Rare, because they had 49... No, it was 51%, right? They had 50... No, or...
It was somewhere around the halfway point.
Yeah, it was like, literally... Yeah, I think it was 49, because all they really needed is, like, one more percent in order to, like, basically own the company and say, you guys do this, and, like, really just turn it into their own studio. They could have did that. And... I would have just did it for the IPs. Like, I don't understand why they didn't. I keep on dying. This level's destroying me.
Which level are you on?
I actually had to go back into the level to get the bonus barrel.
Are you on Gusty Glade still?
Yeah.
I've made it to Webwoods.
Man.
But this one is... I'm drawing blanks and stuff.
Oh, like where everything is? Yes. Yeah. Yes. Keep on doing that. I couldn't tell you where anything is on that level.
I do remember this is the level where, like, you had to have a... the guys, like, shooting barrels. Or shooting... cannonballs. You had to follow the cannonball back all the way back to... get it to blow up the wall. Just a fun gimmick.
Oh, yeah. I do remember that.
But that's like the only thing I remember. And that's just one of the bonuses. I don't know where the coin is. I have a feeling it's somewhere in this zone.
There we go. Okay, now I'm out of that level, so now I'm in the parrot level.
Wonderful. Let's peek around here. Oh, this is the top of the screen. Never mind. I feel like it might be lower. Ouch. No, Neki, you will not hit me. I will snipe you with my web powers.
But Neki likey.
Neki is a good friend of mine, except he's not, he sucks. He owes me money. Oh, come on, how'd I die right there?
I'm playing with my Nintendo 64 controller, and, like, the D-pad is so sensitive. So, like, when I try to press down in a different, like, direction, it, like, doesn't work very well.
Huh. Were you using that during the last session, or...?
Yeah.
You know, I'm using an Xbox 360 controller.
Nice.
I've gotten used to it, because I've been, like, used to it for a while, so it's not so bad, but I'm, like, really tempted to go buy one of those, it's supposed to be, like, a really good, like, $15 Super Nintendo USB controller. Not made by Nintendo.
Right. Which, I don't know why, like, they would be smart in order to get into, like, that sort of business. Like, what the heck?
Death. I'm done.
Can I not do that, really? I'm so confused right now.
I'm always confused. That's my secret. No.
I got to, like, a bonus barrel in this level, like the parrot one, and... Mm-hmm. And I got to the... Because it's, like, one in the wall, and... But I got to it with the parrot, but the parrot wouldn't go in.
Oh, you had to jump off the parrot?
Yeah, that's what I was assuming, but, like... It just confused me for a second. I was like, wait, why can't I go in there?
Same thing happened to me. Okay, here's where I died. I feel like the DK coin is out in the open in this level. I'm not sure. I'm almost positive it is, now that I think about it.
Yeah, I want to say, like you just used the wind to get it at some point.
Crap. Mickey, no. Okay, here we go. Here's the dork with a slow cannonball. The token. Or else.
Or else.
Got it. Ah, Squitter. You're my friend. The coins in this area. Whoops. That's not what I want to do.
Oh, you can jump. Okay, never. So you can actually jump off the parrot with the X button.
Ah, you didn't know that?
No.
Whoops.
I was trying to figure out how to get the parrot off of me. Or like, I was trying to get up like after he lets me go, and I'm like, this is not working. Okay. Man, I wasted a little bit of time on that. I should have been elementary, dear Watson.
Wait, okay. Don't shoot this guy. Come on. So it's twice in some way you do that. Forgot. Collect the stars. Let's collect the stars in the shape of the Rare logo.
I always like how they like always advertise their like Nintendo's and Rare's logo. Like Dixie had the Rare logo on her hat.
Yep.
But then they removed it.
What was it, Diddy, you mean?
No, Diddy had Nintendo's logo and Dixie had Rare's logo.
Dang it. Okay, so the DK coin's on the freaking end of Webwoods. And I missed it, barely.
At the very end?
Yep, it's under the goalpost.
Oh, it's on the goalpost again?
Yep, I think it's like one of the only two times in the game it does that.
The other was earlier. I hate those ones.
Bit of a pain, especially not to redo the level.
Right. Especially that level, because it's like the squitter portions, it's like it's not like a fast paced level.
Yeah, but
oh dang it.
Shouldn't be too bad.
No. There's only two bonus barrels in this level, right? The panic.
Woods? I believe so, yes.
Okay.
Did you find them, or?
I'm about to get the second one, but this.
You got the coin, right?
Yeah, right in the beginning.
That one's pretty easy.
Destroy them all.
I will. Killing zingers is so cathartic.
But there's a special place in your heart for killing zingers, which is great.
I walked right off the edge and died somehow, okay. But yeah.
Oh no!
Oh
there was another bonus barrel right there, I would have been. I'm gonna be so mad.
I don't believe so.
There was this. I always call them G barrels because it looks like it has a G, but I know they're like a.
A squiggly line.
Yeah. It's one of those.
Shoot. Okay. That should be okay. Hopefully.
There was a chance I could have caught up, and I think I just ruined it on that spot. Cause now I have to do the whole level again.
Oh no.
Or not whole, because I have the midpoint, but...
I might as well be doing the whole level at the rate it takes to redo that level.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just not a fast level.
Or an easy one. What are you hopping bastards?
You're still trying to get to the DK coin?
I'm at the end of the level now. I'm gonna time it right. I got the single banana, come on.
Oh, really? That's a... So how is it like a... I'm trying to remember how that one is. Is it like you're in a barrel and it gives you a chance to shoot, or?
Yeah, so you can time it anytime you want, so that's nice, but.
Yeah, but still.
There's a tight window.
Because that one's a little faster than the other one, I believe.
Yeah, it stays there for like a fraction of a second.
Alright, I just beat this level, so I believe I'm going to the web woods. I can't remember.
I think you are.
Okay.
Crap, missed the extra lives. Whatever. Run. It's the creepy crow, which isn't too hard, but I manage to screw up sometimes anyway.
Wait, what? There was a banana that made me die at the very beginning of this level.
Was it like a bunch?
Yeah.
Same happened to me, like why is that even there? So misleading.
I think it's just a troll.
Must be. I mean, there's no bonus there or nothing. Sound design in general is one of the series' greatest strengths.
Oh, yeah.
Not just music, but just the sound effects and everything. Or especially music, but...
Even the TNT things. Or the... Like the... What are they called? The gremlins inside the barrels.
Ooh, I think I said in an earlier episode, and I don't remember.
Just their sound effects just crack me up.
Same. I want to say maybe clobber? No, this doesn't sound right.
Could be.
Well, we'll find out at the end of this race. I suppose. Oh, hell there, you just jumped right into my web. if I were a real spider, would have eaten you.
So if you had 8 legs, then you would wear sneakers just like him.
Got it.
You got it? Oh, so that means you just need the boss, right?
Yep. To the giant crow we killed earlier, and off it's a board of babies.
I know. It's, kind of messed up. When I say kinda, I mean kinda.
Let's love its face. How many times have I said that this entire race, but still. And the ghost has exploded. Here's the coin. Barely.
Oh, man. Yeah, see, I was a little... Oh, my goodness. And I just died. Well, you definitely destroyed me on that one.
I conquered Gloomy Gulch, finally. My nemesis.
So, we literally have... I literally have to beat you on this next round to tie it up, and then we would go to sudden death for the lost levels. So I really must dig down deep and and defeat you on this next one.
Find the strength inside.
Find the strength.
Or operate on my lack of knowledge of later levels.
Hey, you did pretty good on this one, and. I'm blanking on like where these bonus barrels are on this one. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching another Battle to the Death. The next episode, we will be going to the castle. We're going to be saving Donkey Kong and also either it's going to be my comeback story or it's going to be a very, very sad day for us champions. Until next time, I've been MBW Champion.
And
he's been the satellite. Alright, and we'll catch you next time. Later.
Bye.